Hey, what is up everybody? My name's Star-Lord. I hope that you're having a fantastic day. And today's video, we're actually going to be going over a lot of important information that you guys need to know about Fortnite Mobile, which is coming out in less than 24 hours. Absolutely insane. This video is going to go over a lot of things, including how to actually maximize your chances at getting into the iOS invite event, basically how to play the game early. So before we get into the video, guys, please don't forget to leave a like and also subscribe to the channel for more Fortnite games, glitches, guides, all that kind of stuff, including tomorrow I'm actually going to be giving out a couple of keys to get into Fortnite Mobile. If you guys want a chance at getting some of those free keys, then please make sure to turn on notifications when you subscribe, as you know there will be an update video. But anyway, let us get into what we know about Fortnite Mobile and all of the different things that you guys need to know. So basically, like I said, tomorrow in less than 24 hours, Fortnite Mobile comes out on mobile devices. For those of you like myself on Android who are going to be very disappointed, it isn't actually on Android tomorrow. It is only on iOS devices, which basically is an Apple phone. You know, if you have an Apple iPad, something like that, an Apple device, you will be able to play it tomorrow, whereas people on Android will have to wait a little while longer. Now, personally for me, do not let this discourage you from actually signing up and trying to get into the invite event, because basically, if your friends have iOS devices, you can give them your free keys, like, so they can get in and start playing, and they will be very grateful, you know? That is exactly what I'm doing. My girlfriend has an iOS device, so I will have a couple of videos up tomorrow about Fortnite Mobile, maybe some glitches, tips, guides, and all that kind of stuff. But also, when she actually gets her keys tomorrow, she will get around about 7 or 8 keys to give away free. And that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be giving out a couple of my free keys to you guys in tomorrow's video. Now, the crazy thing is there's always 3 million people playing Fortnite concurrently every single day. It's absolutely insane how many people love this game. And basically, tomorrow, everybody, like a lot of people seem to believe that they're guaranteed to get a key, but they're actually not. Like, so basically, let's think about their servers. When tomorrow they release the actual game itself, they cannot allow 3 million people to straight away get onto the game, because it will just absolutely overload the servers. It will crash and burn everything. So basically, what they're gonna do is invite a couple of 1,000 people. Then, around about like a day later, they're gonna invite another couple of 1,000 people. And they're gonna keep on going like that, very slowly, so that, you know, there's not much lag and everything moves perfectly and pretty much great. Now, as in terms of the actual app itself, I saw a tweet from one of the developers over at Epic Games, and it seems that the mobile version of Fortnite has actually been in development for around about 3 or 4 months. They have been playing this for 3 and 4 months, and they've actually been doing crossplay. Yes, that is right. Without us knowing, they've actually been on their mobile devices playing with PC players, Xbox players, and even PlayStation 4 players. So if you've ever came across a guy who seemingly is really terrible on PC, that is most likely why. It is absolutely insane how long this has been going on for. Talking about crossplay, tomorrow, when you actually get on your mobile device, if you want to, you can play with your friends on PS4 and PC. That is only if you want to. You do not have to play with PC and PS4 players. Now, it was revealed around about 3 or 4 days ago that Xbox have now said, yes, we will allow cross-platform play. So eventually, on mobile devices, you will also be able to play with Xbox players. Now, the downside to actually playing on mobile devices is that, as of right now, the Fortnite team said that they cannot allow people to connect their controllers to their devices to play, because that would just be very unfair, and they do not want to grant that kind of competitive advantage. So basically, it is all going to be touch control on your mobile devices. So those of you who are very excited about getting your controller plugged into your to your mobile or something like that, I'm sorry to say, guys, no, you're gonna have to play legit with your thumbs and just kind of get good at the game, I guess. Tomorrow, like I said, I'm gonna have a couple of guides on how to maximize the potential of playing the game. I'm gonna have a load of tips, tricks, and guides tomorrow on how to actually play it on the mobile devices. So do not miss out on that, guys. But anyway, like I said, tomorrow the actual invite itself comes out. Now, how do you guys go about getting one of these? So basically, tomorrow on March 12th, I don't know what time yet, it can be a random time, I'm not too sure. But basically, if you go over to www.fortnite.com, the link will be in the description, I think. Basically, there should be a banner on the site saying invite event on iOS. All you have to do is click on it, and it will basically ask you to put in your email account and sign up with the website. All you guys have to do, literally all you guys have to do, is have multiple email accounts and just keep signing up. This will actually allow you guys to have not one chance, but 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 chances at getting an iOS invite key. Not only that, once you actually get that invite key, you will also get some free keys to actually give away to your friends so that they can also sign up and play the game. So just think, if you got accepted 3 times, you would get 3 keys, 1 for yourself, 2 for friends, and then also you would get another 12 keys to give away. That is pretty much what I'm going to be doing tomorrow. I'm going to be signing up a poop load and hopefully giving you guys some very awesome free keys into the mobile event. So do not miss out on that. But also, after you actually get the email to say yes, you have been accepted into the invite event, you will basically get a link to download the game in your email address from the mobile app store. All you have to do is go to the app store and straight away you will be able to sign up and start downloading and playing the game. It's absolutely insane. Now, I also would like to say, guys, is that if you are preparing for tomorrow's event and you definitely want to get straight in and play in the game, you have to be on at least iOS 11 on your iPhone. It's iOS 11 on your iPhone, iPad mini, iPad Pro, iPad Air, and any iPad device that was brought out in 2017. Guys, please make sure to prepare yourself. Make sure to update your phones, your iOS devices, and make sure to have a load of emails ready to actually sign up on the website. Make sure that if you do not get an invite into the iOS, check on this channel. I will be giving away a couple of keys. And yeah, I guess that's pretty much it for today's video. I hope that I gave you guys some very important information about Fortnite Mobile on how to prepare for tomorrow. It's very exciting. Make sure to get your emails ready, guys. And I guess just good luck to everybody. I wish you all the best. Enjoy the game. And until next time, I've been Starlord. Oh, see ya.